freezing outside and I can feel my jaw going numb, but that is not going to stop me. I absolutely love exploring London and walking around aimlessly. So today I'm going to take you to a few of my favourite little hotspots and show you what it is I love about London. That you can pretty much get any cuisine known to mankind right here in this market square. Whew, my favourite topic, of course, is food. So let me go and show you what it is exactly what this market has to offer us. I've got to say, I'm really impressed by the Brits. They don't do a bad meat pie. Next on our adventure is to go and find us a Loch Ness monster. She has last been spotted here in the Loch Ness waters back in 1932. But today, I think is our lucky day. We're going to go and see her ourselves. Welcome to one of my favourite cities in England. We are standing on the walls of your lovely sunny country of Portugal. Next choice of destination, Lagos. Throughout these cities and all these towns, it's in my blood and it's all around. I loved you now like I loved you then. This is the road and these are the hills. From Mozambique to those Memphis. Our next city of choice, Barcelona, Spain. Then Aveiro is the place for you. Going on a Scotland Castle bear hunt, without the bears, of course. This I know, I'll be there when the light comes in. Just tell them we're survivors. Life is a highway, I will ride it all night long. If you're going my way, I wanna drive. So, you're thinking about going down under. Well, I'm here to give you my best travel advice for what to do when you get to Australia.
Do you get to see the theatre very much in London?
Yes, we do occasionally go.
Perfect. Well, I'm here to see some theatre and I was wondering if you could recommend me something.
Well, we...
Don't forget your sunscreen. That's right. There is nothing sexy about coming off the boat and getting a third degree sunburn, only 20 degrees heat. We're here in London's West End. I'm Kate Quinton and I'm going to be your host again for this evening. I'm very excited to show our new pool of talent after a very successful and heated round last time. Australians, we don't say fair dinkum. We don't say crikey. We don't go around wrestling crocodiles and we don't throw shrimps on barbies.
Ukulele Eric.
Ukulele Eric. Can I ask Ukulele Eric, is this like a Madonna inspiration look? Next victim. Hello. Well, this is comfortable. Yes. What is your name?
Chase.
And how long have you been performing for?
48 years.
Wow. Okay. Well, let's see what 48 years worth of work does. My last piece of advice. If you want to know when you get to Australia, the best thing you can do is don't embarrass yourself. Make sure you learn how to play real cricket.